pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up!
That's right, my friends. We are playing GTA 5, the story mode, right here for you on this channel. It's a brand new series we are going to be starting, and it's going to be awesome. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this, and let's begin.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
Well, let's go.
Hurry. What's
Jim,
he doing?
Get these assholes in the closet.
In here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit
you.
To you.
In the back. Come on. On your feet.
All right, my friends. Here we go. This is the first mission of the game. Pretty hyped for this, not gonna
all
lie.
Set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, so let's bank this call right here. Boom! There we go, that vault door is done.
Alright, we gonna do this?
Show me the money!
Let's
slow
go.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Here we go, boys.
That's the score.
Let's try to collect as much as we can. Good stuff, good stuff. Grabbing all that. Wow, we got 95,000, man. 179,000, what the heck?
We're done here, let's go.
Wow. All right, let's get out of here, boys. We got a load. That is so much.
Give it up. I got him.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes.
All right, we got to switch now to the, to Trevor, actually. All right, so let's do that. There we go.
I'll try to make this painless.
Bam!
You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
All right, so now we're playing as Trevor, actually. Let's go, boys. But yeah, I decided to play this game because, I don't know, I played the story mode a little bit, but I really just played multiplayer a lot. I never really picked up the story mode as much. So I only probably got about through half the game, maybe. Not even. I don't even know. What are we supposed to be doing? Chilling? So maybe like half the game I got through, not as much as I really wanted to, and I never seen the ending, so I'm excited for that. But it is a very long game. There's about, I think, 70 missions, so it'll be a very long series, but we will get through it. And some of the missions aren't even that long, to be honest with you, compared to like our other Let's Plays that we've done, other story modes that we've done of games. For example, like our Call of Duty, sometimes those missions take like 30 minutes. I don't think that'll be the same case on here. Some missions on here might even take like 5-10 minutes, depending on just what happens in them, you know? All right, so let's take cover here. Get these guys now. We got to take our mask off. Good stuff, good stuff. And we are playing on the Xbox One, if you guys are wondering. So basically, basically what that means is we can have the ability to go in first-person mode, and I'll do that here. Right now, so here we go. We are in first person mode now. Let's see where these guys are at. There we go. Which is pretty cool, not gonna lie. I really like the first person mode in this game. But let's just stay in third person for a little bit. It's really fun to drive in first person mode as well. There we go. And GTA has never been in first person mode until this game came out a while ago now. But oh shoot, we already died. That was bad. I rushed there a little bit. GTA, this was the first game that first-person mode was introduced, but it's been out, I think, since 2013, so a couple years now. I think it came out in 2013, I'm pretty sure, so maybe 14. I think it was, like, almost beginning of 2014. I think it came out, like, in November of 2013, so it's kind of an older game, but it's still one of the best games right now. Like, it's so popular about everyone's playing it, at least online anyway. And story mode's just as fun, too, so we're going to have a lot of fun, I think, with this game. And it's going to be a fun fun story to play, honestly, because I love all GTAs. I played 4 a lot. I completed that one, I think, like 100%. And we could even do that eventually down the road on this channel as well. If you guys do enjoy this one a lot, I'm sure you guys will enjoy this one, though, just because it is such a great game. All right, let's go, boys. Come on. There we go. I don't see. Oh, yeah, I see one more. There we go. Good stuff, good stuff. I don't see any more guys. Okay, there we go. Alright, got some more dudes down here. We can get them, we can get them. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Got another car down there. And I am planning on probably just doing like an episode, or one mission an episode. So I can just get a lot of episodes out to you guys. Maybe sometimes we'll do two missions an episode, but the plan is just at least one for now. Alright, let's go, let's go. There we go, he's down. This guy's gonna get down as well. Wow, this guy's still not gone. Alright, where's the car? Where are we going? I think it's down here. Yeah, it is. Alright, cool. There we go. Alright, that guy is destroyed. Good stuff, good stuff. Let's get out of here quickly. I hear more cops. Holy cow. Don't get in my way, dude. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Is that guy dead? I think he is. Alright, cool. Let's go, let's go. Am I gonna drive? I think so. Actually, maybe not. Ooh, cops are following us, my friends. Oh man, those guys just got destroyed. All right, I think we're gonna be driving now here, playing as Franklin. No, not Franklin. What's this guy's name? I can't think of the guy's name, to be honest with you. Got Trevor, Franklin, and who's this guy? I can't think of his name right now. Go. Alright. Oh man. Oh shoot, dudes. I don't think we're gonna beat the train because we just got hit by that. Run. Or not run, go. Woo. That was close. Car's destroyed.
You guys alright? Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey. Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh, man.
I'm hit. Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go.
Oh, it's Michael. That's right.
I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
No.
All right, now we're playing as Trevor again. Go, go, go. Come on. We gotta get these guys. There's so many of them.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I love Trevor. He's such a funny guy in this game.
Come on.
Alright, watch it, watch it. Got more of them over there. Jeez, how are there so many of these guys? We're actually taking a good amount of damage from these guys because there's so many of them.
I'm standing here. Finish me.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so Trevor's running. It looks like, yeah, he's running right there. Oh, man. Very, very crazy start to the game. Not gonna lie, but awesome at the same time.
but not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father.
So somehow he got away. They think he's in there, but he's actually not. It's not him, I guess.
Show mercy to our friend.
So we are alive, my friends. Grand Theft Auto 5. Whew, I am pumped for this. Hopefully you guys are as well. It's a great game, great story mode, great online.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Here we go, boys.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. All right, my friends, so This first episode, we are actually going to do two missions, because you kind of have to.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit. Come on, daddy. Which one you want?
I'll go white. I'm liking the white one.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Alright, boys, here we go. So what I was saying before, this first mission you kind of have to do, or this first episode you kind of have to do two missions, because the prologue and this first mission, Franklin and Lamar, is kind of like the same one. It's kind of connected. I think, like, I can't really, there's no way for me to really cut it in here, because, like you saw, it kind of just connects to each other, the first two missions anyway. So this first episode we're going to do two, but I don't know if we'll always be doing two from now on. But let's go, boys. Feels good to play this game, though, again. I haven't played it for a while, to be honest with you. I've just been busy with a lot of other stuff and a lot of other series and everything. Oh, man. Oh, shoot, dude. What you doing, man? Trying to catch up to Lamar, though. So this is our second character, Franklin, the second playable character in the game. We saw the first two already. Michael, which is the guy who was in that little therapy kind of session, I guess. And then also Trevor, who we played for... played as in the first mission, I guess. Oh man, my driving needs some work again. let's go. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, sorry, man. Go. We're pretty close, I bet. Oh man, that was pretty close. I almost ran into that guy.
Okay.
Keep up, homie.
I'm keeping up, man. You're just going too slow for me. Like, I have to slow down because he gets so close to me every time. Alright, let's go. Man, this guy's a weird driver, Lamar. It's like slowing down stuff, braking, but it's like he's doing it at weird times. Oh man. Where are we trying to go? Like, I don't think I should just follow him, but I kind of have to. I don't know where else I would be going. Oh shoot. Where are we trying to get to, though, Lamar? Like, I could easily catch up to him if I wanted to, but I think I'm supposed to follow him. Shoot, that was bad. Go. Park next to Lamar. Okay, cool, we made it. Car's a little beaten up.
Finally, bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever. You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh, my gosh. That's where we're supposed to go to get out of here. Shoot, actually, though, which way are we supposed to go? Oh, okay, I saw it. Doing a little loop through here. All right, let us out. Let us out. Go. All right. I have to lose these cops first and then get this back to the dealership, wherever that is. But we're going to go this way for a little bit and hopefully get away from these dudes. Go. All right. We pretty much already got away from them. I don't think they're going to really be following us anymore. So we should be good. Now we just got to wait for the icon on the map to pop up on the bottom left. For us to figure out where the dealership is, and then we'll be good. Alright, oh shoot. Actually, these cops are kind of still close. Oh, come on. I'm going to go in first person mode to show you guys what it's like to drive in first person mode. It's a little bit weird, but It's cool at the same time. I really like it. It feels like you're actually there. All right. Let's get to our destination now. It's highlighted in yellow. It shows you where to go. I know I'm explaining a lot of it, but just in case some of you guys have not played the game before or something like that, I'm sure like almost all of you watching this probably have or at least seen somebody else play it before. All right, let's go. Let's go. And go this way. All right. I'm going to try to turn the radio off, I think. How do you turn the radio off? I'm not too sure. That's the phone. I'm not too sure on how you... Oh, there you go. I don't know if you can turn it off, though. Oh, there it is. Oh, I saw it. I saw it for a sec. Hold up. Radio... off. Where is it? There we go. Just so I don't get like copyrighted for anything, because sometimes the songs in here can get you copyrighted, which is kind of annoying because it is playing the game, like it's in the game, so you should be able to listen to it, but technically it still could get you copyrighted, which is just a bit annoying. Alright.
You are a racist and I don't like you, and I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
So I guess they're going for a test drive? Alright, where's my car at? Over here. It's a pretty sick car, I like it. It's a good looking guy. Alright, here we go. Okay, now we gotta go to Franklin's house. And then... that might be the end of the episode. Like I said, this first episode is just going to be longer probably than most of the other ones, just because I had to do these first two missions since they are connected, kind of. Because they start introducing all the characters and everything, you know? Another cool thing about this game, like I said, you can play as those three different characters, where you've only been able to play as one before in previous Grand Theft Auto games. So that's a really, really cool thing they did. It adds a lot more story to you because you can do more stuff rather than just being with one player, I guess. I don't know. Shit, it's good to be home. Hey, get it. Wait, what? Where do I have to park at? Do I have to like actually pull in? Oh yeah, I think I do. Alright, let's go. Ow. Good stuff.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoot! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you with the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Alright, so there we go. That probably will do it for this first episode, I'd say. After we save it here. So we're going to go to sleep and then save this. We'll just learn new stuff. You can change your clothes. You can customize your character a lot. Get haircuts and maybe even tattoos and loads of crazy stuff like that. So the autosave, yes. Okay. Yes, we would like to save that. Mission passed, Franklin Lamar, and technically we also passed the prologue as well. But each mission you do, you can actually do even more of a completion. So we only got a 50% completion. If you do more of the like challenges and hidden stuff, you can even get 100% completion. So that will probably be it for today. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Also, a ton. Also, follow me on Twitter to be the first to know when I release a new video. If you guys are excited for this series as much as I am, definitely slap that like button to show your support. But until next time, guys, have a great day, and I'll catch you on our next episode.